हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट पैनकेक स्वैप प्रोजेक्ट। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। पैनकेक स्वैप इज एन ऑटोमेटेड मार्केट मेकर AMM, ए डिसेंट्रलाइज्ड फाइनेंस एप्लीकेशन दैट अलाउ यूजर टू एक्सचेंज टोकेंस, प्रोवाइडिंग लिक्विडिटी वाया फार्मिंग एंड अर्निंग फी इन रिटर्न। It launched in September 2020 and is a decentralized exchange for swapping BEP20 tokens on Binance Smart Chain. PancakeSwap uses an automated market maker model where users trade against a liquidity pool. These pools are filled by users who deposit their funds into the pool and receive liquidity provider tokens in return. PancakeSwap allows users to trade BEP20 tokens, provide liquidity to the exchange and earn fees, stake LP tokens to earn cake, stake cake and earn more cake, and stake cake to earn tokens of other project. PancakeSwap project institutional rating is 4.3 and this project audited by Seretic and Slomes. Cake token maximum supply is 750 million. Total supply is around 393 million and circulating supply is around 232 million cake token. Cake token is listed on PancakeSwap, KuCoin, Bithum and other popular exchanges. 65.76% cake token is available on Binance exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.